fellow scientists, it's Justin again, and welcome to another episode of Science in the Real World. In this unit, we learned all about how the body's systems work to keep us running. But what happens when those systems don't function as expected? By the end of today's lesson, you'll be able to identify some modern medical technologies that help to support human body systems. Let's get into it! Let's face it, the human body is complicated. With so much going on, it's no surprise that there can be many variabilities. Whether it's due to illness, injury, or conditions present from birth, our bodies all work differently. But by studying how each body system functions, we're able to design new technologies and treatments that can improve health, enhance quality of life, and save lives. Let's take a look at some of these remarkable advancements and see how they make a difference in our lives. We previously learned that an adult human has 206 bones in their body, but that's not always true. Sometimes people have fewer bones due to injuries, surgeries, or simply being born that way. In some cases, people may have limb differences, like a missing arm or leg, which can sometimes make everyday activities challenging. However, prosthetic limbs can enhance accessibility. A prosthetic limb is an artificial device that replaces a missing limb. Prosthetics are designed to mimic the movement and function of natural limbs, making daily life more accessible to more people. How do you think prosthetic limbs can change the lives of people with limb differences? Prosthetic legs can help people walk, run, and even climb stairs. Prosthetic arms and hands can enable users to hold objects, write, and open doors. Prosthetics also help disabled athletes to participate in physical activities. For example, athletes with prosthetic limbs can run, jump, and compete in events like the Paralympics. Advanced prosthetics can also enable users to perform more delicate tasks, like playing musical instruments or typing on a keyboard. What other tasks do you think advanced prosthetics might help with in the future? One of the most exciting advancements is the development of prosthetics that allow for sensation. These new prosthetics are designed to connect with the user's nervous system, enabling them to feel pressure, texture, and even temperature. This allows the user to better interact with the world, and it makes the prosthetic feel more like a natural part of the body. Unfortunately, at least at the time of recording, advanced prosthetics can be very expensive, making them difficult to access for many of the people who need them. However, ongoing research and innovation are helping to reduce costs, hopefully making these life-changing devices more accessible in the future. There have been some amazing medical advancements that support the circulatory system. Do you remember the role of this system in the functioning of our bodies? The circulatory system is incredibly important to the function of all other bodily systems. It delivers oxygen and nutrients throughout the body, keeping all of the systems going. Unfortunately, heart disease is extremely common in the United States, affecting millions of people each year. As we continue to study the circulatory system, new technologies can be developed to treat, manage, and even prevent heart disease, improving the quality of life for many people. Treating heart problems has historically been a big challenge. The heart is a complex organ, and it's constantly working to pump blood through our bodies. In the past, doctors struggled to help people with heart conditions because they didn't have the advanced tools and technology we have today. One groundbreaking solution was the pacemaker. A pacemaker is a small device that helps regulate the heartbeat. When the heart doesn't beat properly, the pacemaker sends electrical impulses to ensure that it beats steadily. This tiny device can make a huge difference for people with heart conditions, allowing them to lead healthier, more active lives. The future promises even more incredible developments. How about a 3D printed heart? Scientists are studying the use of 3D printers to create hearts and other parts of the circulatory system out of biological materials. For now, these printed hearts are only serving as models, but in the future, 3D printed organs could help solve organ transplant shortages and help many people live longer, happier lives. Can you use your nervous system to recall its role in the body? The nervous system is our body's command center, controlling everything we do, from breathing and moving to thinking and feeling. When something goes wrong with the nervous system, it can't be taken lightly. One incredible ability we have is being able to see inside the brain. One of the most amazing advancements in medical technology is magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI for short. This incredible machine uses powerful magnets to create detailed pictures of our brains. Imagine being able to look inside your head. These scans can help doctors figure out what's happening when something goes wrong, like with brain injuries, tumors, or other neurological conditions. With medical technology, we could do even more than see inside the brain. Deep brain stimulation, or DBS, allows us to have some control over how it functions. DBS involves placing a tiny device in the brain that sends electrical signals to specific areas, similar to a pacemaker. These signals can help control symptoms of conditions like Parkinson's disease and epilepsy. It may sound like science fiction, but DBS can really help people manage their symptoms and live better lives. And if that's not futuristic enough for you, scientists are currently researching brain-computer interfaces, or BCIs. Imagine being able to control a computer with just your thoughts. BCIs are making this possible. By placing sensors on the brain, BCIs can translate brain activity into commands. This can help people with disabilities communicate and interact with the world in new and unique ways. Isn't it incredible how far we've come? When we understand how each body system functions, the possibilities for medical technology may just be endless. Let's review everything we've learned today. Modern medical technology can help support the functions of our body systems. Advancements such as prosthetic limbs, pacemakers, and MRI scans enhance health and improve quality of life for many people. To review everything we've learned in this unit, be sure to check out the activities and practice questions that go with this lesson. And remember, scientists, curiosity is the architect of discovery. See you next time! Hey!